All right, hello and welcome to the StoryShop dashboard. We're going to show you how to get started writing as quickly as possible. So you just click on the little plus sign, select the world you want to write in, add a series, click OK, and let's roll. You can add your book title here. You can always change it later, so don't stress too much about it. Add your chapter title and start writing. There you have it, the first scene in the book. Over on the left-hand side, we click on the beats bar. This is where you can see the story in one snapshot view. We have everything from the story itself to the different chapters and the scenes within the chapters. Just click on the little plus sign to get a new scene. Add your content, drag, move, organize, delete. Click on the bigger plus sign to add a new chapter. And continue writing, easy peasy. Then you go on over to the other side and you've got the world bar. This is where we keep all of the world organizing, building, cards, everything you need to create your world and keep track of your content. Over here, we're showing you a character card. In the aliases, go ahead and add any name that your character is known by other than their actual name. Separate them with a comma, add their description. Click up on the left-hand plus sign there, and you'll have a whole lot of other options you can add to your character card. Pretty much anything you could want to know about your characters at a snapshot view. Save your character, go on over and click on, again, the bigger plus sign, and this is going to give you more categories of cards. So we're going to go ahead and add a setting card and click on it. It's going to look similar to the character card, but it's going to be organized separately. And again, you can add an alias, so whatever the place is called, the locals might have a nickname for it, go ahead and add it here. And again, the bigger plus sign will give you more options. You can also organize, or you can also set your own settings for font, what size, how you want it to look. Make your ideal writing space work for you. All distractions gone, now you can write.